Hello, hi guys, my name is Sarvansh and thank you for watching my other video. And today's video topic is pre-stage. So in this video we will learn how we can do the pre-stage. So before going to start this video, I want to give you some more information. If we are doing the pre-staging, we need a separate pre-stage TP. So let me go to site roles, and here is the DP. I will show how this DP will be the pre-stage. So anyway, I have done it, but I can show you the that how you can make a DP as a pre-stage. So you can go to the DP and the DP properties, and here is a option enable distribution point for pre-stage content. So this DP will work as a pre-stage. This option you have to select and apply it, and then you can start creating your package. So let me show you one scenario how the pre-staging will work. So here let me create a package. Here I am giving anything. Okay, I am taking a Google Chrome and just I'm showing you the how the pre-stage will work. And here cblab slash can put it enter. I can go to softwares. So this is my the software Google Chrome. I can take it one package. Just I'm creating a package, and now I don't want to create any program. And here, so now you can see in it here, my this is a one package, and it's not distributed to any of the DP. So what is the first job? It's let me distribute that DP. Distribute this package to a normal DP, not a pre-stage DP, because pre-stage DP you cannot push this package and it will not replicate from here. So pre-stage, what is the pre-stage DP? Pre-stage DP we are using to reduce the bandwidth, and it will not go over the your network. And other way you can use it, like anytime you can copy the package and transfer there, or you can use the media like a pen drive, hard disk, or any other way. So normally what we are doing, we have a package and we are distributing to DP. So it will push through SSEM to distribution point. That is the normal process. But in a pre-stage DP, it's like a just ulta. And when you deploying, you create a package and create pre-stage the package, and then manually you need to copy on the distribution point. So that's called our pre-staging. So now let me show you the complete scenario. I am distributing this package to my normal DP. So now here you can see in it. It's in progress. It will success now. We can wait for just a few seconds. It will update to the my normal DP. So now it's got success. Now I'm gonna create it as a pre-stage. Create a pre-stage content file. Let me click here and I can give the save path where I want to save it. D drive, software deployment, and here I created a pre-stage, and I can give this name is Google. Anything you can give based on your standard, and it's gonna save it PKGX format. So now save it, go next, next, and it asking for the content location. So I have to give the same DP what I distributed. If you have not distributed, you can do the without distribution also. But This package should be available at least in a 1 DP. At least in a 1 DP, it should be available. So I'm giving the my local DP distribution name here. Just distribute here, guys. Just remember, this DP name is a cblab.once.com, and it's not my a prestige DP. So first, I will publish this package to here. Content location from there. And now it will create my package. I can go and seen it under the prestige I save. So guys, you can seen it here. Here is say I got a package that package name is PKGX, and now I'm gonna distribute it on my the DP. That DP is a prestige DP. So here we can seen it. Properties and the content location. Content location is a my CB lab. So still it's not distributed to my the main DP. It's a prestige DP. It's published on like a normal DP only. So let me post this on a my prestige DP. So what I will do, I will copy this file and I'm going to on my distribution point. So this is my the distribution point. Just I am copying it manually, like with the share path. So this package will not go through SSEM. So manually I am copying. As I told you, it's up to you how you want to copy that package to the end user, to the prestige DP. So this is my the package file, and now I am in the my DP. So this is my prestige DP. CMD host name, can say host name is a DP, and here I can show you again. This is my package, and this package is not distributed to my the dp.once.com. So how it will distribute it, let's see. Here I am, and what I have to do it. I have to open the CMD with admin rights. It's a CMD. I know what I'm gonna do it. So here I have to go in the D drive, and we can find out the content extract location, SMS PKG DP SMS under tools. So here is this file. This application is going to use to publish this package on the distribution point. So I have my package. It is like PKGX, and this exe application will extract the package to distribution point. So now let us try this. CD, I have to go SMS. No, I think, oh sorry, it's in the C drive. So CD dot dot CD dot dot D. Let me clear it, and now we can type it. CD, we need to go with this path. SMS DP, CD SMS and CD tools. So now I am under tools folder, and I can type this, and then so now here I have to type slash p and colon and the file path. So this is the my package, and it's on C colon slash what is the name is Google dot pkgx and slash I'm typing s. So now this package is getting extract, and it's done. Now it's time to go my the SSEM server, and let's see whether it's showing there or not. So this was the my Google Chrome package, and it was distributed to ONDP. So let me refresh it, click and yeah. Okay guys, so now it distributed automatically on my another DP. Now go here, go to properties and go to content, and here you can see in the DP. Okay guys, so let me show you the one more scenario, and it will be like you will be more familiar to do the pre-staging, whether it can be a package or the application. Okay, so let me go take it this time application scenario, and here I do have, I think already I have my Google Chrome package. Let me check whether it's already distributed or not. Content location, so it's on the CB lab only, it's not distributed to my DP. So let me create this package, or I can take any other package because Google Chrome already be posted. Okay, so I can take it my the Adobe Flash Player, right click and create the content. Now where I want to save it, where you can save, go here, software deployment and the prestige, and here I am typing Adobe, just Adobe, it is not coming, Adobe, Adobe, and it will save with the extension is PKGX. So now next. And this is the content. Now next, and the tasking for a one DP, at least one DP we have to select, like a local DP. And now okay, so my package is ready. Let me go and check. So now my Adobe package is ready for the pre-staging. And you can see it again here. This package is not distributed yet to my dp.once.com. It was distributed on the cblab.once.com. Okay guys, so let me copy this. I'm copying this to my distribution point. I mean to say my pre-stage distribution point. And let me go to the DP, and like the same way we can use the command. Just I'm gonna change it my the package name. It will be adobe adobe.pkgx and /s. So this command you need to use and just enter it. Okay, something goes wrong. Adobe.pkg, I think I missed out something. Pkg I missed out, and the enter. So now this package is extract here. And now we can go here and check it out in my console whether this package is distributed or not. Let me go to the property and the content location, and now you can see in this this DP automatically comes under this package. So that means is my Adobe Flash Player package is distributed to my pre-stage DP. Okay guys, hope you understand this scenario. I given the two scenarios about the package and the application. Hope you are clear with that, how you can do the pre-staging and how you can enable your DP for the pre-stage DP. And just I want to tell you one thing, if you make it pre-stage DP, then it will be like then you cannot directly push any package or distribute any package to pre-stage. You have to follow the pre-stage things only. I can show you here, I was pushing this package, but still it was not at all pushed to this client, and now this client is this package was distributed through the pre-stage process. That's why it pushed it, and I can show you. I'm removing this package here, this DP from the package, and now you can see in it we have only the one DP, and I can go here content distribution point, content distribution, and here I don't have the DP. So my the pre-stage DP we cannot post normally package, like I am distributing this package Kumai the DP, so it won't be success. If it is a pre-stage DP, then we need to follow the pre-stage process. Suppose I'm just publishing, distributing my content to this DP directly without following the pre-stage process, so it won't be work here. And you can see in it, it will show always you in the progress, and it will not success because it's a pre-stage DP and pre-stage process we have to follow. And normally, like you are distributing any package to distribution point, it is a pre-stage DP, then it won't be work like in normally. So you need to follow the pre-stage process. Okay guys, so thank you for watching this video. See you soon in my the next video.